alarm clock.
You don't want to do this at lunch.
And also when it gets dark, the nightlight turns on.
Huh?
And as you can see, we're approaching the alarm time. And when that alarm goes off, plays sound and lights up the RGBs. And if it gets too warm, there is a DC motor that will cool off.
It's trying.
There we go.
Yep. Yep, move. We're going to need